You got the slow money blues.
As a former defense contractor, I had many responsibilities. One of those responsibilities was preparing briefs for the federal government. In preparation, I would set up the conference room and do a dry run of the presentation. The last thing I would do was fire up the overhead projector and proofread each PowerPoint slide. I wanted to ensure it was accurate and visible from every seat. On this one occasion, as I was reviewing the slides, I realized all of them were blurry. I attempted to adjust the setting on the projector, still blurry. I asked a coworker to double check, and he said the screen is crystal clear. Let's get personal. What I realized in that moment, it was not the projector, it was my eyeballs. You see, I wear glasses. However, I had never wore them for presentations. My eyes said, enough is enough. You need those glasses so everything can come into focus. Are the things you're doing right now helping you focus firmly on course until successful? Visit slowmoneyblues.com/E017 to learn how to build your very own freedom success system today. Do you attend professional networking events? Have you tried business card scanner apps that fail time after time? We feel your pain. Introducing Linky, the only web app you will ever need to network like a rock star. Visit linky.com, spelled L-I-I-N-K-Y. That's L-I-I-N-K-Y for a free trial offer today. One link, unlimited possibilities, linky.com, spelled L-I-I-N-K-Y. Visit slowmoneyblues.com to get your free ebook and join our private Facebook group to get your one-page freedom success plan. See you on the inside, Doug. Visit slowmoneyblues.com.